My dear students, in continuous series, there is one more method of doing arithmetic mean, calculation of arithmetic mean, which is also known as step deviation method. Under this, the formula is x bar is equal to a plus sigma f d x by n into c. Somebody will write it as a plus sigma f d dash by n into c. Okay, no problem. F d x by n into c. We call it as f d x, no problem. Yeah, if you see one problem here, 25 to 30, 30 to 35, 35 to 40, likewise. Okay, see here, 5 is the class interval, 25 to 30, 30 to 35, you see. So immediately after that, the formula requires this, so you need to make a table like this: x f mid values d m minus a dx, dx is equal d by c, then f dx. See here, my dear students, after that, let us substitute the values. This is 25 to 30, 30 to 35, like this. Frequency is given, mid values I have taken, lower limit plus upper limit by 2. Then I have taken assumed mean as 37.5. 27.5 minus 37.5 is equal to minus 10, minus 5, 0, 5, 10, 15. Then dx, d dash or dx, no problem. D by c. Means class interval is 5, minus 10 by 5 is equal to minus 2, minus 5 by 5 is equal to minus 1, likewise. F into dx, 25 into minus 2, minus 50, 40 into minus 1, likewise. Now let us substitute x bar is equal to a plus sigma f dx by n into c. Okay, my dear student, this is a very important method, step deviation method. X bar is equal to a plus sigma f dx by n into c. Yeah, a table is required to do this. This is the table which you have to prepare. X, F, M, D, M minus A, DX, D by C, F, DX. Now, C means class interval. C means class interval. Hope, my dear student, this is useful to you. This is useful to you. Okay, step deviation method. Direct method, indirect method, step deviation method. Among all these, step deviation method is a little bit important. This and this they will give. Mid values you are calculating. Then D. Okay. DX. DX is equal to D by C. Class interval is 5. Here the difference between lower limit and upper limit. Copy this problem and do it in the notes. I wish you all the best. Please do subscribe to my channel for more and more updates and more videos.